gorgeous here. Gorgeous.
It is.
I figure I'm going to have about 50 hours of video to take back home.
Yeah, probably.
Or it'd take me 3 months to edit it all. Some kind of way. I'm not sure.
Hver dag om 5 til 6 minutter avstiger. evening so you don't see them. We will arrive at...
Burnt doll.
Værdal. We are now approaching Værdal.
My eye doesn't bother you, does it?
No.
This was getting to be really irritating.
Yeah, I can understand.
What you can see on a sunny day, isn't it?
We will arrive at Steinkjer in about 5 to 6 minutes. Platform on the right.
Staying in Bode for long?
2 days.
Do you have any plans?
Pardon?
Do you have any plans for what to do?
Well, I want to stay up until midnight and watch the midnight sun. Because the solstice is just a few days away, so it's going to be 24 hours of sun. Then I want to see the, I'm not sure how you pronounce it, the Saltstraumen.
Oh, yeah. Because there is a Trana, it's called. And it's very pretty out there.
Mm. Oh, wow. Wow.
It's a bad photo. But
that's neat.
Yeah, it's really pretty there. I've been there a few times. And they have this small music festival there.
Do they have boat rides out to it, or?
Yeah, there's a boat. It's a couple of hours. A
couple of hours?
Yeah, I think it's...
Well, maybe I'll do that.
Yeah.
That sounds neat.
The music festival is really...
Could you write down the name of it so I can find it?
Yeah, sure.
Right here.
Do you have the Norwegian letters?
Yeah, there. Just type it in.
It's a bit tricky to say in English.
Trana?
Yeah. It's pronounced ha.
Really?
Yeah. It's Trana.
Trana?
Yeah, that's quite good. Not exactly sure how tourist friendly it is, but I suspect some tourists go there.
Well, I can find out.